So the Bachelor of Applied Science, or BAS program here at the Community College of Denver, is designed to assist associate level or certificate level dental hygienists to earn their bachelor's degree. The Community College of Denver decided that they wanted to offer the BAS program in dental hygiene as an opportunity for our graduates and other graduates across the state of Colorado to earn the bachelor's degree. Once the doors had closed at the University of Colorado Dental School, there wasn't an opportunity for hygienists within the state of Colorado to earn that bachelor's degree.
The opportunity that we have to offer this degree completion program has been like a shot of adrenaline to the students and to the faculty and staff. It's re-energized people. Our associate degree program is phenomenal. We do a great job. We have outstanding clinical board results, outstanding national board results. We've got top-notch faculty that teach with us now.
The BAS program in dental hygiene at the Community College of Denver is a completely online program. From the time you put in your application, which will be submitted electronically, through all the coursework, getting ready for graduation, everything will be conducted online. We will ask our candidates to come in and do a live session where we have an orientation just to make sure that we're all comfortable with the computer aspects, their technology works, they understand what library options we have to search for materials, because there will be a large component of research to investigate programs and what evidence we have for dental hygiene, different things like that. And then one, to get to know each other, because these students will have to interact online as part of their coursework. So we would like them to have an opportunity to meet face-to-face at least once before they go off and work on their computers at home at night and on the weekend, so they have a name and a face that they can put together. I'd like to invite all the dental hygienists who have an associate's degree, who are interested in expanding their career opportunities, earning a bachelor's degree, seeing what else is out there, to contact me, and let's get started on the application process here at the Community College of Denver.